This is salbutamol. Salbutamol normally is given in acute severe asthma. We give 3 doses in 20 minutes apart. Normally, it will not produce any major side effect, but many patients can have adverse effects like palpitation, sweating, tremors, tachycardia, all these things. Very few patients can develop even hypokalemia. This is called as shift hypokalemia. Because of this property, this is also used in severe hyperkalemia cases.